Welcome back to Focus on Pre-K. In this final session of Module 1, we will preview the first unit of the curriculum, Family. Each unit is introduced in the unit overview. Each unit is framed by enduring understandings, what it is that children will learn during this unit, and essential questions that support their conceptual development. Each unit has core texts that are used for the read-alouds. These are the expository or nonfiction texts for Let's Find Out About It. And the predictable texts for Swivel. Hopefully, you will have spent the first 3 weeks of school setting up the learning structures and routines that will launch children successfully into the unit. In Unit 1, children will explore the enduring understandings, such as how families care for and support each other, and how they work together to resolve conflicts. In Week 1, children will be introduced to Peter's family in Peter's chair and Daniel's family in Onga Bunga. Many children can relate to Peter, who feels conflicted with the arrival of his new baby sister, Susie. Feeling replaced, he decides to run away from home, but has a change of heart when he helps his father paint Susie's chair. In Onga Bunga, Daniel also has a baby sister, and like Peter, takes care of her. Daniel is, in fact, the only member of the family that can successfully soothe baby Louise when she cries. The week centers relate to these two texts, caring for babies in dramatization and building towers like Peter's in blocks. In the art studio, they will create paper collages and paint at the easel, inspired by the illustrations of the core texts. What do you notice about the other centers for the week and how they relate to the core read-alouds? Don't forget to post the center language supports for each center. Here are the small groups for the week. What skills do you see being addressed? As you remember, the literacy small groups are included in your binder. Do you recall where you will find the details for the math small groups? In the first week of Unit 1, you will see a suggested use of Swipple activities as transitions. In the following weeks, you can decide which ones you will use for transitions and which ones you will use in the whole group. The two Let's Find Out About It's for Week 1 are Caring for Babies and Musical Instruments, like the harmonica that Daniel's grandfather plays in Onga Bunga. Notice that there is a diversity of families and music that are presented. Now, with your team, familiarize yourself with the read-alouds, centers, small groups, and Let's Find Out About It's for the weeks 2 to 4, similar to what we just did for week 1. Think about ways to mathematize the day so that children's engagement with math is not just in the building blocks activities. Your Building Blocks Teacher's Guide is a good resource to mathematize your centers. For example, in weeks 1 and 2 of building blocks, children will be counting, building towers, and making groups. So for the building block tower center activity, children could count how many blocks they used and group them according to shape and size. Also, think about how the content connects to children's social-emotional development. The read-alouds present different conflicts that are resolved with a variety of strategies, from Katie calming herself down in week two, to the seven Chinese sisters who use their unique talents to save their baby from a hungry dragon in week four. As always, use observation and documentation of children's work. This documentation will help you plan the next week and help you make adjustments in materials, scaffolds, and facilitation. For example, documenting children engaging with making names at writing and drawing in week two, will help you plan for the center activity sign making in blocks in week three. Each unit consists of 4 weeks of content and 2 extension weeks. You can use these extension weeks to follow children's interests, such as expanding the hardware store to a study of different kinds of tools. Some teachers find that budgeting the 10 days of extension weeks into the 4 weeks of content is a more doable pace, especially in the first 2 units. Congratulations on completing Module 1. Make sure that you have completed and submitted all the assignments for this module.